Hello. You're Mrs. Carrington.
Yes.
My name is Adele. I've been waiting for you.
Waiting for me? Why?
I saw you on TV. I know your daughter needs a heart. I can help you.
How can you help me?
I can get one for you. I can get you a heart.
Oh, why haven't you told the doctors about this?
You're the baby's mother. Isn't it more important that I talk to you?
Yes, it is.
Mrs. Carrington, I don't talk to doctors. They frighten me. They say bad things about me. I won't go to any doctors, not anymore, no. Besides, well, they don't pay anything. You're a rich lady. A very rich lady, and you'll pay me when I find you a heart, won't you? You'll pay me a lot to save your daughter's life. You will. I know you will.
God!